Sheraton Kampala Hotel is one of the first 5-star hotels in Uganda to reopen its doors to the public after 10 weeks.
Well, it was a learning curve, I would say. In the beginning, of course, it was very stressful, scaring somehow. We're thinking about getting ourselves, our guests, our employees protected. And the most scary part was losing business. Of course, we saw most of the business running away and without too much certainty about the future. And then, of course, we get used. I think human beings have a tremendous capacity of getting adapted to changes. And little by little, we got used to the confinement and we started seeing what kind of business alternatives we could maintain. It was not too many.
Since hotels are crowd-gathering hotspots in addition to their accommodation services, hotels have been mandated by the Ministry of Health to implement specific standard operating procedures.
We need to follow the protocols that are in place by the government authorities and the guidelines of the Ministry of Health, because the virus is still around. So that's why we have to put a lot of safety procedures, taking temperatures at the entrance of the hotel, having an emergency team in case of any incident, or if we detect someone with high temperature. The washing hands is really what we're really pushing and reinforcing with everyone, several times per day. Every time we touch something, wash your hands before touching something else. The wearing of mask, of course, very important. Sanitation products in different points of the hotel, available for the guests and for the people who work here.
During the lockdown, the hotel had to innovate some commercial services within the Ministry of Health guidelines that could enable it to still make money. Mr. Jean asserts that the pandemic effects have spurred the hotel's creativity to ensure business is sustained.
The key factors of success during this period was our cakes. We first thought about stopping completely with our food and beverage activities, but then suddenly we saw people calling, coming here, where are your cakes? We need a cake for a birthday, we need a cake. So, and we also saw this raise of the takeaway delivery services. So we have partnered with different companies that do very well the delivery from the production place home. And we started doing ours with some of our contacts.
Hotels in Uganda reached an average of 0% occupancy during the 10-week lockdown. Abiding by the new health regulations is a test to hotels that will guarantee the sector exponential recovery. Wadulo Makano, UBC.